it can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah. Good morning, Glenbard South Raiders. I'm Alex Mihalescu, and it is time for your weekly Raider announcements. Attention Raiders, let's get festive. We are going to kick off our Winter Spirit Week on December 6th through the 10th, starting with our official GBS door decorating contest. All second period classes are invited to enter. Participating classes will plan and decorate their classroom door according to our theme, Wintertime Fun, on Monday, December 6th during PLC time. It's not too early to talk to your second period teacher about participating in this fun-filled event. Doors will be judged and winning classes will receive prizes. All second period teachers will receive the guidelines for this contest in their mailboxes, and forms can also be picked up from Mrs. Duffy in the guidance office. Also occurring that week is the Winter Spirit Week. Starting with Monday, it is Winter Wear Day. Wear blue, white, silver colors, coat, hats, gloves, scarves, etc. Tuesday is Pajama Day. Wednesday, and this is my personal favorite, anything but a backpack day. Bring your belongings in something other than a backpack. On Thursday, it is Dress Like a Celebrity Day, and Friday, it is Flannel Day. Freshmen, your class elections are complete, and it is now time to announce the winners. Congratulations to the newly elected freshman class president, Van Nall, and vice president, Oladeji Solola. Congratulations. Next, once again, it is the Glenbard South Raider Students of the Week. Ladies and gentlemen, your Students of the Week are Sam Rolston and Nathan Plasso. Congratulations, you have each won a gift card. To nominate a student, visit the link on screen or check Schoology. Next, it is the Staff Member of the Week. Your Staff Member of the Week is Mrs. Gifford. Congratulations, Mrs. Gifford. To nominate a staff member, visit the link on screen or check Schoology. And judging by the clock, it is now time for my hilarious joke of the day. Okay, this is going to be great. What did the teacher do at the beach? She tested the waters. Over to Meg and Alina.
Thank you, Alex. I'm Alina Dukela.
And I'm Meg Potronobish.
And here are some club announcements.
The GBS French program wants to congratulate Colin Lundgrath for making it to the finals to compete in the live final round of the National Francophone Cultural Trivia Contest. The trivia contest was played more than 1,500 times across the USA by 19,300 players, and Colin scored amongst the highest in the country. The final round is on Sunday, November 21st at 5 p.m. Mr. Callis and your classmates will be there to support you and cheer you on. Best of luck, Colin.
Raider Voices is hosting Carols and Cocoa on Saturday, December 11th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Admission is $5 and includes a continental breakfast, hot chocolate, and a coffee bar, Winter Wonderland photo booth, and Holly Jolly Carols sung by Raider Voices. We'll also have special activities for kids, so bring the whole family. All are welcome.
Tuesday, November 23rd, there will be an informational meeting at 2:40 in the weight room for all students wishing to participate in baseball off-season open weightlifting and conditioning. Open lifting and conditioning is only open to students not participating in a winter sport. Please see Coach Euphrasio for additional details if you cannot attend.
And on to you, Simona.
Good morning, Raiders. My name is Simona Ignita, and I'm your community and events anchor for this year. First off, Honey Baked Ham, Studio Movie Girl, and Kumon Math and Reading Center are all hiring. Contact Ms. Lang for more information. Second of all, college and military visits are still happening until the end of November. These are available for sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Be sure to sign up in Naviance.
And these have been your weekly Raider announcements. Until next time, have a marvelous week, Glenbard South.